Alton the R. Austin over water leads Hollander and Danny Horn going into turn number one. Hollander with a big wiggle down the front stretch. Contact. He and the other team both. Hollander drops back into fifth. With a little wiggle in turn two. I love Dave Wolf. Came right to her bumper. Ray Smith looking to the bottom of Dave Wolf. White guy down the back straightaway, tries in turn three, putting the there on four. Austin putting a gap on the rest of the field. The eight of Dave Wolf flips the 15 of Danny Korn. She saves it, keeps it going. We're still under green. Coming off turn four. Austin Overwater approaching the back of the pack. That's the 50 of Danny Korn. Here with two laps to go. White flag. One more timer for Austin Overwater as he looks at the bottom of Danny Korn. Gets by her, no problems there. Second is Ray Smith. Third is Dave Wolf. Fourth is Al Unger. And coming off a turn four, Austin Overwater will win the heat. Second is coming off turn four, Ray Smith will get second. Dave Wolf comes home third, and Al Unger.